Hey, Nubbo, it's me. This is a Nubbomentary, a documentary of Leah. And I've been working on this for a long time, but I finally decided it was time to record what I was up to. And I don't know if you even suspect anything is up, but my long-term plan is finally coming together. I'm going to give you hints leading up to the actual event topic, but again, I'm heading somewhere, and I'm not going to tell you where. But I will give you clues along the way. And again, let's see how it all plays out. All right, honey? You know me, always full of surprises. So we're nearing our destination, one of many destinations. But I hope you can see this. Hope I'm in the frame. I can't look at the viewfinder. It doesn't turn all the way around. But look where I'm at. Does this look familiar, Leah? Does this look familiar? Oh my gosh, let me pause for a moment. Oh my gosh, where am I going? Again, phase one of Operation Nubbomentary. Where am I now? Where am I? What am I doing here? Oh my gosh. Oh, you'll find out soon enough. La. So I am just leaving South Hills now. Mission was accomplished. Phase one has been accomplished. They wouldn't let me film inside. I apologize, but what I'm doing is daring. Has never been achieved before in the history of high school. I've had to brave many very temperamental students who were staring at me and giving me the look while I was in the lobby. But I have accomplished the mission for phase one and on to phase two. Again, this is a Nubbomentary. A documentary for my lovely wife, who deserves everything in the world, and by God, I might get it for her and give it to her. All right, that's it. Off for now. Please place this clip at the end of the movie, but this is what I got at your high school. It is a 1986 vintage letter, the exact configuration they had back when you were there, and they even included the cheerleading megaphone deal. Look at that, huh? Your original colors right from your high school 1986 era, Nubbo. All right, that's all. This is after the main clips. Bye. Hey, Nubbo. It's phase. I'm gonna turn the radio down. Where am I now? What is this place? Oh my gosh. What is this place? Come on, radio, turn off. What am I doing here at CNL Jackets and Varsity Jackets? I have no idea. Might be time to open up that box right now, don't you think? La! Dun 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 dun. Hey, Nubbo, it's been a few weeks now, and we're leaving for Lourdes tomorrow. And the Nubbomentary is going to be finishing now because the end of the story is about to happen. Stay tuned, I'm driving, sorry. But I'm on my way to the destination. Love, exciting and new, climb aboard. Nubbo's day is due, the Nubboat. Dearest Nubbo, this is the end of your Nubbomentary. Since the day I met you, I've always wanted to make you happy.
You know about this too? I told you guys about this.
This has been on for a while. There's a whole lot of stuff going on that you don't know about.
Why are you doing this tonight? Seriously, tonight of all nights?
Tonight is the night.
It's the night.
This is the best night.
It's the night of destiny.
This is.
I want to raise your spirits after a long day of preparation as a pilgrim, and also to show you that since the day I met you, I always wanted to fill gaps, make you happy, and always honor the things that
okay,
life you wanted.
Right. Yeah.
There's a lot of behind this, and there's a lot of footage in that camera that I'll show you when I make the Nubbomentary documentary official.
Okay.
But in the spirit of my listening to you, even when you say that I don't, and a lot of work I've done, I mean, a lot of people have been involved in this, I've got people involved in this, I want you to please
jump out at me, right?
Receive this in the spirit of knowing I've always listened to you, and when my wife says, I always wish, I always did, I would have had, could have, this is one of those. This is bigger than you'll ever imagine.
Oh my God!
1986 letter. I went back to this high school. I got your principal. I got the athletic directors all involved. And I had to put together, that's a vintage 1986 letter for
they
you.
They did that for you?
Well, I got it from them. I went up there.
You went there?
It's all Nubbamentary. It's you. This footage on here.
You did
you have
this?
No idea.
Nubbamentary.
Look at the hood. It is authentic period 1986. I've had it all recreated. First spec. And the letter is from 1986 with your truly megaphone.
How did you get that? They didn't even offer it.
I got them
to
do an honorary Bowie varsity letter recipient at South Hills High School.
Oh my gosh.
And that is the original deep Kelly green and
color.
Gold. That isn't the new one.
Yeah, no, it's Kelly color. Oh my gosh. I was wanting one of these. I do
not
want
one
this.
Of these. It's a varsity cheerleader letter heart jacket for a.
Thank you. I was wanting one. Thank you.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's